you know, low-income neighborhoods are disproportionately affected by climate change. A lot of the community here do work in the field, especially the Latino community. The labor is intensive. You're in direct sun. But I think because so much of the immigrant community in the Central Valley works in the fields, they see it every day and they see the changes. You know, over 70% of Latinos are not approached by environmental organizations. Education is always a really good way to make change, and I think that's definitely the case for just environmental awareness. I really needed an outlet where I felt like I was really making an impact and really contributing. And when I found CCL, it was exactly that. Being a millennial, you see so many things online about climate change, and you just want to do something. And CCL has really allowed me to do something productive. You know, I can actually say, you know, I do this, I'm doing my part. Remate is a really big community hangout. Families just love to spend their weekends here and shop for fruit, you know, have some fun. I do think that immigration and climate change are connected. My grandpa moved here because of how dry it had gotten in Mexico. The crops are dying off. The weather isn't sustaining them like they used to, and so people come here. Growing up wanting to be politically involved, but being a little bit quiet about it, I was able to just observe the conversations, both on the conservative and liberal spectrum. You're trying to understand the other person, and compassion plays a part in that desire for communication and that desire to be understood. When I was 14, I started learning American Sign Language. I started it because both of my parents are severely hard of hearing. You know, it was just really interesting to see that communication be nonverbal. I've been playing the vihuela for 5 years. I love it. Mariachi, I think, overall made me find my identity as a Latina. I just graduated high school, and this upcoming year in September, I'll be starting my freshman year at Stanford. It's really exciting going off to a school like Stanford. I'm excited to go there and represent, you know, being a low-income, first-generation student of color. Something I'm really passionate about is education reform and how that affects different aspects of a lot of the problems we see today, like climate change. You don't have to do a huge project or a huge contribution to climate change. If I talk to somebody and they ask me, well, what do you do in your free time? Or what are some of your worries about the community? You know, I'll say climate change and I'll be vocal about it. Just having the conversation is so important. Just being comfortable saying, you know what, I'm a climate advocate.